Hey guys, Dalias Perez. This is my first entry to my video journal. And you know, a lot has changed in the past couple weeks. A couple weeks ago, I got the news I was going to Miami. I had to leave my hometown of Jersey. And this was a big one, a real big move. I moved a couple times, good 5 times in my life, town to town, you know. But I would go back and visit my old friends, you know, I'll go back, visit them, go back to my new town. But now it's different. Now I'm in a complete new state. I'm hundreds of miles away from Jersey. I had to leave everybody behind. I don't know too many people out here. Got a couple family members, but that's it. And, you know, I had to leave my coach, who's like dad to me, man. He's like father to me. And it was tough on me. It is tough on me, man. I had to leave all my friends behind. I have to start over. Right. You know, you gotta do what you gotta do. Life puts you in different places, and you know, what my dad says, it all happens for a reason. And I'm just moving on and returning my life. You know, another tough thing about the move was 18-hour drive, which was boring. But got to see new states that I've never been in, but it was a good move overall as in the journey to it. You know, I have to let go of a lot of people. Pretty tough. And I hope maybe one day I'll see them. Most likely I won't. And I'm the new kid again. You know, this always happens to me. So I gotta meet with some new friends, new everything. And I'm just gonna start from there. I'm gonna start from what I know, what I learned over the years about being the new kid. And I should write a book one day on how to be the new kid. Because, yeah. And you know, now I'm going to a new gym, new boxing people I'm gonna meet, new fight scenes. When I go out to fight, I'm gonna see some new people, not the same crowd as Jersey. So, a lot of changes, man. A lot of changes. My environment, everything. And you know what's another fun thing about Miami? I gotta deal with the whole Dolphins thing. I go into Walmart, I see Dolphin jerseys, I see the Marlin jerseys, and when I go to Walmart or Target or whatever, I see Yankees, I see Giants, and there's no Giant fans out here. And that's the biggest thing. We can't even, like on my TV, we can't even watch the game because of a whole mission of a package. And that really sucks, yo. Like, I can't watch the Knicks, Yankees, Giants. Yeah, a lot of changes, man, a lot of changes. People act different out here, but hey, for the better, I guess. And I gotta do it. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed it, having a little talk with me. I'm gonna keep doing this twice a week, and hope you guys enjoyed it. Love y'all, thanks for all the support. Peace.